How to maximize oatmeal breakfast antioxidants. Did you know that simply eating breakfast raises your metabolism by 10%? Oatmeal is one of the most powerful breakfast foods of them all. If you are looking to get your body in great shape, you should incorporate this as a staple food in your diet. Oatmeal is the perfect meal to start your day because it boosts your energy and has plenty of fiber to keep you full and satisfied. Oatmeal breaks down slowly in the stomach, giving you long-lasting energy. It is also full of water-soluble fibers, which play a crucial role in making you feel full over a longer period of time. Studies have also shown that oatmeal reduces cholesterol, maintains blood sugar levels and fights against heart disease, diabetes, colon cancer, weight loss, nutritious oatmeal, health and obesity. If you want to add some powerful antioxidants to your oatmeal, simply throw on some blueberries and raspberries. These delicious fruits are packed with antioxidants that fight against heart disease, cancer, and a multitude of other ailments. Blueberries have also been proven to preserve vision. This powerful fruit rated highest in antioxidants among over 40 fruits and vegetables. What more could you ask out of the first meal of your day? However, oatmeal doesn't just have to be for breakfast. You can use it a couple hours before you exercise to energize your workout. You can even include oatmeal in your smoothies. It is also a wonderful addition to muffins and even as a covering for chicken breasts. Keep in mind that you must buy the unsweetened, unflavored variety. To spice it up a little, you can use bananas, berries, or milk. The downfall of pre-flavored oatmeal is that it often comes loaded with sugar calories. So, stick to the good stuff. If you're looking for oatmeal with a little more texture, you can try out the steel-cut oat variety. Although this type does take a little longer to cook, I find that it is well worth the wait. They have a somewhat chewier texture and heartier flavor than rolled oats. Once you try this variety, you may never go back. If you're having trouble with late-night binges, have a bowl of oatmeal instead. This will help squash your cravings. Not to mention, you'll be avoiding any junk food or empty calories. If you're looking to get in the best shape of your life, I suggest you alternate your morning meals between oatmeal on one day and have eggs and meat on another. This will put your fat burning into overdrive. How to maximize oatmeal breakfast antioxidants. Here is your healthy breakfast nutrition.